A fire destroyed an abandoned building in El Monte. It started just after 6 o'clock this morning. This is Santa Anita Avenue, just north of the 10 freeway at a former car dealership. Investigators say homeless people might have been using the building as an encampment. Police did take a woman into custody, but they haven't said why. No injuries reported.